Zambia is currently experiencing a surge in number of COVID-19 cases, with an average of 20 deaths per day as third wave continues to claim lives. In order to keep the pandemic under control, government, through local authorities, has swung into action by closing down bars and nightclubs, flouting COVID-19 guidelines. Here in Livingstone, Zambia's tourist capital, a nighttime patrol by a combined team of Livingstone State Council and State Police conducted spot checks aimed at knowing if bars and nightclubs are operating beyond 22 hours, and 9 of them were found wanting. The first one to be pounced on was the Five nightclub in Livuyu Township, followed by the famous Limpos nightclub in the Central Business District. Here, law enforcers had a tough time closing the premises as workers waged a war of words, accusing men and women in uniform of being anti-government. These workers further reached an extent of threatening to break cameras belonging to journalists who accompanied law enforcers on an operation. The team also shut down operation of bars in Dampo site and Linda compound, with YK nightclub in the Central Business District being the victim of closure. At the end of the operation, team leader, who also happens to be assistant public health director at the state council, had this round up.
Okay, so from the operation that we have conducted today, we have noticed that we still have some bar owners and restaurant owners who are still not complying to the stipulated guidelines. And as a local authority, working with other stakeholders, we ensure that we enforce the laws that have been provided for, so as to make sure that, because at the moment, we are losing a lot of lives from this COVID. Initially, I think we used to hear of deaths from Italy, Brazil, but now, this is what we are experiencing now within our district and also as a country.
All the 9 nightclubs and restaurants have since been told to report themselves at the Livingstone State Council to show cause as to why their business should not be shut down for disregarding COVID-19 guidelines. Muya Mkumbuta, Mopitibi News, Livingstone.